echoes my heartbeat. From Myanmar. Today, I'm gonna take you around Jakarta.
To do what?
To eat.
So this is the right outfit for this trip.
Yeah, you can't see your belly. So are you ready to begin?
Yes, I'm ready to eat.
Let's go. I think it's...
I'm staying here.
Are you quite a protective big brother?
Yes, I am. Quite protective with not just boyfriends or guys that Majib, but with how they dress too.
Ooh, really?
Because they're girls. They want to be girls. They want to, you know, sometimes wear something shorter, and I'd be like, nope.
Okay.
Put on some pants. No, you're not going out like that. Sometimes, but I try to relax more now because, you know, they're not young kids anymore. They're growing up to be women, beautiful women, so I have to support them. Too short.
It's a church.
Babneng means in a moment. Leo, pa.
Babneng,
you're not dressed. She's not dressed.
That one, red one.
Red, this one?
Red. Let's go, red.
Okay.
Red. Put it on.
Right now?
Okay, I'll take it. I don't...
Wait! 2 minutes.
Your 2 minutes is like 3 hours.
No!
3 hours later. Khalid!
I said 2 minutes!
It's been 2 hours! Oh, I'm gonna go wait for you outside. So get ready and come out. I give you 1 minute and 38 seconds. Starting now. 1 minute.
Oh, 누구셨어?
아주 이쁜 여잔데요.
네네네.
어머니?
동생이지 뭐.
철린.
아. 동생이지.
철린, 우리 막내 동생이 태어났을 때 나 6살이었어요. 그래서 철린이 우리 베이비였어. 맨날 같이 자고 물 우유 먹여주고 같이 자면서 막 노래 부르고
아니 되게
한 동생 바보였다. 한 동생 바보.
우리 누나는 한 번도 날 재운 적이 없.
찍은 소스.
먹어봐 이제.